Good morning and welcome, Ronya Pala, to all the Georges and Georgias, and also for all the people in around the world who look up to this beautiful saint. And may we have much happiness in this coming bright week. Father, Son, Holy Spirit. We're going to do the matins as it's written. Did you pick one up? Glory to the holy and consubstantial and life-giving Trinity and the undivided Trinity, always, now, and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Christos Anesti, ek nekron, thanato thanaton pa. Tisas ketis endis nimasi zoin haris amenos.
Christ is risen from the dead, by death trampling down upon death, and to those in the tombs he has granted life.
Christos Anesti, ek nekron, thanatos anaton patisas, ketis entis nimasi, zoin haris amenos.
Αναστήτω ο Θεός και διασκοπηθήστοσαν οι εχθροί αυτού και φυγέτωσαν από προσώπου αυτού οι μισούντες αυτών. Χριστός Ανέστη εκ νεκρών, θανάτω θανάτων πατήσας, και τις εν τις μνήμασι ζωήν χάρις άμενος. As smoke vanishes, so let them vanish, as wax melts before the fire.
Christ is risen from the dead, by death trampling down upon death, and to those
in the tombs he has granted life. Utos apolunde martulia poprosopo tu theu, ke dike franthitosan.
Christos anesti ek nekron, thanato thanaton, patisas getis entis mimasi, zo.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
Christ is risen from the dead, by death trampling down upon death, and to those in the tombs he has granted life.
Christos anesti ek nekron, thanato thanaton, patis asketis endis nimasi zoin arisan. In peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace from above and for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For pious and Orthodox Christians, let us pray to the Lord. Υπέτειο αρπισκόπημον Αλεξίου του Τιμίου Πρεσβυτερίου της Εν Χριστώ Διακονίας, πάντος του κληρικού του λαού του Κυρίου Δεϊθόμεν. For our country, for the president, for all in public service, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For favorable weather, for an abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for the faithful who live in them, let us pray. For abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord. For those who travel by land, sea, and air, for the sick, the suffering, the captives, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Have mercy.
Υπέρ του διστήνη μας, προπάσης λήψος, οργής, κινδύνου και ανάγκης, και από του απειλούντος, από λοιμού του ουχρονίου, του Κυρίου Δεϊθόμεν. Υπέρ των αδελφών ημών, των κατά της νόσου, του κορονοϊού αγανιζομένων γιατρών, νηστελευτών και επιστημόνων του Κυρίου Δεϊθόμεν. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, in your grace. Της Παναγίας Αχράντου υπερβλογημένης εν δόξου δεσποινήσιμων Θεοτόκου Προθερομαρίας με τα πάντα των Αγίων Μονεύσαντες αυτούς καλήλους και πάσαν την ζωήν ημών Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα. For to you belong all glory, honor, and worship to the Father, and to the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Since my youth have many passions waged war against me. O my Savior, nonetheless, help me and save me. You, the haters of Zion, be put to shame by the Lord, for like thatch in fire, you will be completely dried up.
Τη τριάδικη μονάδη, ιεροκρυπίος.
both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. From the Holy Spirit do the streams of grace well forth. They irrigate everything created, so that life be engendered.
Δίκαιος ως φοίνιξ ανθίσαι και ως κέδρος ή εν το λιβάνο πληνθήσεται.
The righteous shall flourish like a palm tree. He shall be multiplied like the cedar in Lebanon.
Επιτυμένη εν το οίκο Κύριο εν τις απλές του Θεού ημών εξαντήσανε, δίκαιος ως φοίνιξ ανθίσαι και ως κέδρος εν το λιβάνο πληνθήσεται.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For you are holy, our God, who rest among the saints, and to you we give glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, into the ages of ages.
Amen.
Let everything that breathes praise the Lord. Let us pray to the Lord our God that we may be made worthy to hear the holy gospel.
Lord, have mercy.
Wisdom, arise, let us hear the holy gospel. Peace be with you all.
And with your spirit.
The readings from the Holy Gospel according to St. Luke, let us be attentive.
Glory to you, O Lord, glory to you.
The Lord said to his disciples, beware of men who will lay their hands on you and persecute you, delivering you up to the synagogues and prisons, and you will be brought before kings and governors for my name's sake. This will be a time for you to bear testimony. Settle it therefore in your minds, not to meditate beforehand how to answer, for I will give you a mouth and wisdom which none of your adversaries will be able to withstand or contradict. You will be delivered up even by parents and brothers and kinsmen and friends, and some of you they will put to death. You will be hated by all for my name's sake, but not a hair of your head will perish. By your endurance you will gain your lives.
Glory to you, O Lord. Glory to you.
Given because the resurrection of Christ, let us worship the Holy Lord Jesus, the only Son, His Son. Your cross of Christ we venerate, and your holy resurrection we praise and glorify. For you are God, apart from you we know no other. We call upon your name. Come, O faithful, let us venerate the holy resurrection of Christ, for behold, through the cross, joy has come to the whole world. Ever blessed the Lord, let us praise his resurrection, for heaven endures the cross for us. He destroyed death by death. Doxa Patri, Keio, Ke Agio, Pneumati, Testu Athloporu, Presbyes, Ελεήμων εξάλειψον τα πλήθη των αιμών εγκλημάτων.
Both now and ever into the ages of ages. Amen. At the intercession of the Theotokos, O Lord of mercy, blot out my many offenses.
Ευφραντίσετε δίκαιος εν Κυρίου και ελπί επ' αυτών και επινηθήσονται πάντες εις ευθείες τη καρδία. Σήμερον η οικουμένη πάσα της του αθλοφόρου αγκάζεται ακτήσει και η του Χριστού εκκλησία της άνθεση οραϊζόμενη. Γεώργιε βοάση θεράπων Χριστού και προστάσεις Beata servotate, mie lipis presveveni perimon proskirio.
O God, save your people and bless your inheritance. Look upon your world with mercy and compassion. Raise the Orthodox Christians in glory. Send down upon us your rich mercies through the intercessions of our most pure Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the honorable bodiless powers of heaven, the supplications of the honorable and glorious prophet of Runner John the Baptist, of the holy, glorious, and praiseworthy apostles, our fathers among the saints, the great hierarchs and ecumenical teachers, Basil the Great, Gregory the Theologian, John Chrysostom, Athanasius, Cyril and John, the merciful Patriarchs of Alexandria, Nicholas, Bishop of Myra, Spiridon, Bishop of Trimithus, Nectarius, the Pentapolis, the wonder workers of the holy, glorious, great martyrs, Demetrius, Semit of Letis, Theodore of Tyre, and Theodore the commander of Manas, the wonder worker, the higher martyrs, Halalambos and Eleftherios, the holy, glorious, and victorious martyrs, the glorious, great martyr, Halalba, Lephemia, the holy and glorious martyrs, Thecla, Barbara, Anastasia, Catherine, Kiriaki, Fotini, Marina, Pliskvi, and Irene, of our holy and God-bearing fathers, of St. Christopher, the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, and of the holy and glorious, great martyr, George, the trophy bearer, whose memory we celebrate, and of all your saints, we beseech you, only most merciful Lord, hear us sinners who pray to you and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Through the mercy, compassion, love of mankind, of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with all holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
When the woman with Mary had come before the throne and found that the stone had been rolled away from the sepulchre, they hear from the angel, "Why do you seek among the dead the mortal man, the one who exists in everlasting life? See the grave closed and the sepulchre. Run and proclaim for the world that the Lord has risen and put death to death. He is the Son of God who saves the human race."
For he is the Son of God who saves the human race.
Ήκη εν τάφο κατήρθε σαθάνατε, αλλά του άγου κατήλει στην δύναμη και ανέστης ως νικητής Χριστέω Θεός. Γεν εξήμηρο πόρευθε εξάμενος χαίρεται και της εις Αποστόλης ειρήνη δρούμενος.
Otis pisusi parechon anastasin.
The woman bringing ointments came to face the deep dawn, and seeking in the day the sun who was before the sun, and they had said to the sepulchre. They cried to one another, "O friends, come, let us anoint with spices the life bearing you buried body, the flesh that traces fallen from Adam, lying as it is in the grave. Let us go, let in a hurry like the Magi, and adore him, and offer the ointments as if gifts to him who is wrapped not in swaddling but grave clothes. And let us weep out and cry out, 'Arise, O Master, who to the fallen grant resurrection.'"
Arise, O Master, who to the fallen grant resurrection.
Γιοργηθήσε ποτιόν αδίκτης της ευσεβίας Γιώργος τιμιότατος των αρετών τα τραύματα συλλέξασε αυτό. Σπύρας γάρ εντάκρισιν ευπροσύνη θερίζεις, αθλήσας δε εν αίματος των Χριστών εμφουμίσου και της πριβίας. Άγιε της πάσης, πάσης παρέχεις πτεσμάτων συγχώρηση.
Άγιε της εσ πάση παρέχεις πτεσμάτων συγχώρηση.
Longing to be with Christ the King who had laid down his life for the life of the world. George the soldier, the great, hastened to die from him. With divine zeal in his heart, he presents himself voluntarily. Let us with faith, therefore, exalt him as our fervent protector, as a glorious servant of Christ, as one who clearly imitates his master and entreats him to provide forgiveness of trespasses unto all.
To provide forgiveness of trespasses unto all.
And may that we commemorate the holy martyrs Timothy and Mora. Και αυτή η μέρα μνήμη του Οσίου Πατρός ημών Πέτρου και του Θαυματουργού Επισκόπου Άργους. The 27 holy martyrs died by fire. And this day we commemorate the holy and glorious great martyr George the trophy bearer. Τες αυτών Αγίας Πρεσβείας Χριστός ο Θεός ελέησον ημάς. heaven beheld the resurrection of Christ, let us worship the Holy Lord Jesus, the only sinless one. Your cross of Christ we venerate, and your holy resurrection we praise and glorify, for you are God. Apart from you, we know no other. We call upon your name. Come, O faithful, let us venerate the holy resurrection of Christ. For behold, through the true joy has come to the whole world. Ever blessed the Lord, let us praise his resurrection. For heaven endure the cross for us, he destroyed death by death. Jesus, having risen from the grave, as he foretold, has granted us eternal life and great mercy.
Resurrection day, O peoples, let us brilliantly shine, Pascha, the Lord's Pascha. For Christ our God has out of death passed us over into life, and likewise from earth to heaven, as we now sing unto him a triumphal hymn.
Αλαπτασίας πηγήν εκ τάφου ο βρήντους Χριστού ενός στερεούμεθα.
Come and let us drink anew, who drink not one marvelously issuing from a barren rock, but one that cries from the tomb pours out in corruption's very source, for we are established in him.
Παίες φόρων αγγελών διαπρασίας λέγοντα σήμερον σωτηρία του κόσμου, ότι ανέστη Χριστός ως πάντο δύναμο.
Arising at dawn very early, instead of ointment, a hymn of let us offer unto the Master. And then we shall clearly see Christ the Son of Righteousness causing true life to arise for all.
Κατήλτες εν της κατωτάτης της γης και συνετρίψας μοχλούς αιωνίως, κατόχος πεπιδημένων Χριστέ και τριήμερος, ως εκείπος Ιωνάς εξανέστης του τάφου.
The same one who delivered the lads from fire, becoming a mortal man, suffers in the flesh, and by his passion he arrays mortal nature with majesty, free of all corruption. The only God of the fathers, blessed and supremely glorious.
Ενούμεν ευλογούμεν και προσκυνούμεν των Κύριων αυτή η κλητή και Αγία ημέρα, η μία των Σαββάτων, η Βασιλής και Κυρία εορτών εορτή, και πανηγύρισε στη πανηγύριον εν η ευλογούμεν Χριστόν εις τους αιώνας.
Την θεοτόκον και μητέρα του φωτός εν ύμνης τιμώντας μεγαλύνομεν.
Μεγαλύνον ψυχήμω τον έθελος Υιός παυτώντα και τα πέντα και εξαναστάσαντα τριήμερον εκ τάφου. Φωτίζου, φωτίζου, η νέα Ιερουσαλήμ, η γαρδόξα Κυρίου, έπισε ανέδειλε, πορεβενήν και αγαλουσιόν, σίδε ακμήτε που θεοτόχε, εν τη εγκέρση του τόκου σου. Oh, my soul magnify Christ, who is the giver of life, and who arose from the grave on the third day. Be illumined, O New Jerusalem, for the glory of the Lord is arising over you. Dance now, O And you be Mary, O pure Theotokos, at the arising of the one you born. Santo Timota, Chatos, Oto, Tontima, Amos, the Ui, Oerontina, Martian, Kuposu, Otia, Sophilis, Obliquita, Tosuponis, Nesimona, Setos, Gara, Pangilo, Esse.
Thank you for greeting. If you want to sit closer, you can. I think, except for Patrick and maybe Georgia, everybody's here.
Today, creation all is exulting and rejoices, for Christ is arisen and takes for his spoil. O Pascha, the great and most sacrifice over, O Christ, you the wisdom and the logos and the power of God. Now that we may more distinctly partake of God the day that is knowing your kingly room. Agieto ti u presbebe iperimon, dicta ton drosson moris alaxate, que spica te per exenskita toros to agion, Porevenir, que a Gallo Pedro se fresca gratisan, tomegan griori honoro pilacan. Saint of God, in this age for us, together the families of all ethnicities, now we bless and exhort, and with one voice cry aloud in unison. Savior and joy of the faithful, rejoice, also rejoice, first of all the champions, O very wonderful martyr joy.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. I honor the beatings, and I extol the scrapings too, and the whippings with tendons and the spike-lined boots, also the lime pit wherein you were thrown, martyr of Christ, and the wheel of torture, and all the torments that you endured.
Δόξα το καλός η οριώτης των πιστών, η τρυφή των αγγέλων, κόσμο το διάσωμα. Πάνα γνεμίτε Χριστού του Θεού, του συστήνσιν σκέπεν προσδραμώντα, συντήρησον Παναγία.
The angel cried aloud to the lady full of grace, rejoice, O pure virgin, and again I say rejoice. Your son has truly risen from the grave on the third day. Be illumined, illumined, O New Jerusalem, for the glory of the Lord has arisen over you. Dance now for joy, Zion, and exalt, and you be merry, O pure Theotokos, at the arising of the one you born. Christos anesti ek nekrontana totana ton patisas, ketis endis mi masin zoin haris amenos. Christ is risen from the dead by death, trampling down upon death, and to those in the tombs he has granted life. Christos anesti ek nekrontana totana ton patisas, ketis endis mi masin zoin haris amenos.
Άσο Ιησούς από του τάφου καθώς προείπεν, εδώ και νημήν την αιώνιον ζωήν και μεγά έλεος.
Again and again in peace let us pray to the Lord.
Lord have mercy.
Άντι λαβούς σώσον ελέησον και διεφύλαξον εμάς ο Θεός της η χάρη τη. Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. For all the powers of heaven praise you and give you glory to the Father and to the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Ο βασιλεύς και Κύριος, τριήμερος εξ Ανέστης. Αδάμε γύρας έκτορας και καταργήσας θάνατον, Πάσχα της αψαρτίας του κόσμου σωτήριον.
You know, through the prayers of St. George, it's amazing. We're really progressing through here, and I don't want to start early because I know one person is traveling from LaGrange to be here. So from this point, George, you continue the Greek, and I'll chant in English, and we'll repeat 100%. It sounds like a lot. It's not, but I would like to add a little bit more time for those who may still be coming. When you had slumbered in the flesh as one mortal, O King and Lord, you rose again on the third day and raised up Adam from decay and rendered death of no effect. Pascha of incorruption, salvation of the world.
Προς ουράνιον Πάσχα. Εγγύς ημάς παρέπτονται ταύτη δύσιν εκλάμπη του παντέξου μαρτύρος Γεωργίου ημίμη υποταγωγής. Συν Πεδρός τελέσομεν ειν Αθίας αξιώθωμεν χάριτος προς Χριστό του Σωτήρου.
Springtime has shone forth unto us with the divine and brilliant resurrection of Christ the Lord, and it transports us from earth unto the heavenly Pascha, with which together shines forth the bright and resplendent memory of the great and most glorious martyr George. Let us therefore festively celebrate it, to be accounted worthy of grace from Jesus the Savior.
Σακύπνος ασώσνετος, ο βασιλεύς και Κύριος, τριήμερος εξ Ανέστης. Αδάμε γύρας έκτορας και καταργήσας θάνατον, Πάσχα της αυθαρσίας του κόσμου σωτήριον.
When you had slumbered in the flesh as one mortal, O King and Lord, You rose again on the third day and raised up Adam from decay and rendered death of no effect, Pascha of incorruption, salvation of the world. Let everything that breathes praise the Lord. Praise the Lord from the heavens. Praise Him in the highest. It is fitting to sing a hymn to You, O God. We're repeating everything.
I'm sorry, Paul.
Praise Him, all you His angels. Praise Him, all you His hosts. It is fitting to sing a hymn to You, O God.
Venite aptum, pandesi angeli aptum, venite aptum, pace edinamis aptum, si prepi hymnos to Theo. Tu ποιήσεν αυτής κρίμα εγγραπτόν, δόξα αυτή έστε πάση της σωσής αυτού. Πάσα πνοή και πάσα κτήσεις, σε δοξάζει Κύριε, ότι δια του Σταυρού των θάνατων κατήργησας, ή να δείξεις της λαής την εκ νεκρών σου Ανάσταση. Ως μόνος φιλάνθρωπος.
To fulfill among them the rich in judgment, this glory have all His holy ones. Every breath in all creation glorifies You, O Lord. For by means of the cross You render death powerless, so that You might show the peoples Your resurrection from the dead as the only One who loves humanity.
Ενήτη αυτόν εν της Αγίας αυτού, ενήτη αυτόν εν στερεώματι της δυνάμεως αυτού, υπάτος αν οι Ιουδαίοι πως εστρατιώτε απόλυσον τηρούντες τον βασιλέα. Δια τη γαρολίθος σου και φύλαξεν την πέτρα τη ζωής, ή τον τα πέντα δότωσαν, ή αναστάντα προσκυνήτωσαν, λέγοντες ειν ημίν, δόξα το πλήθη των ικτυρμών σου, σωτήριμον δόξα σοι.
Praise God and His saints, praise Him in the firmament of His power. Let the Judeans explain it, how the soldiers lost the king since they were watching. And why did not the stone guard the rock of life? Let them surrender him who was buried. Or if he has risen, let them worship him and say with us, glory to the abundance of your tender mercies, O my Savior, glory to you.
Χαίρετε λαοί και αγαλλιάστε, άγγελος εκάθισε εις τον λίθον του μνήματος. Αυτός ημάς ευαγγελίσατο υπόν, Χριστός ανέστη εκ νεκρών,
praise him for his mighty acts, praise him according to the abundance of his greatness. Rejoice, O peoples, and be exultant. An angel sat on the stone of the tomb, and he announced to us the good news. And said, Christ has risen from the dead as the Savior of the world, and he has filled the universe with sweet fragrance. Rejoice, O peoples, and be exultant. And eat after one of
Άγγελος μεν το καίρε, πρώτος εις συλλήψιος Κύριε. Τι και χαριτωμέν είναι κόμισεν, άγγελος δε το λίθον του εν δόξου μνήματος, εν τη Αναστάση εκείλησεν. Μεν αντί της λύπης, ευπροσύνη σύμβολα μηνύων. Ουδέ αντί θανάτου, δεσπότην ζωγότην κηρύττων ημίν.
Praise him with the sound of trumpet, praise him with the harp and lyre. An angel before your conception, O Lord, conveyed the salutation, rejoice to the maiden full of grace. And an angel at your resurrection rolled away the stone of your glorious sepulchre. The one, instead of sorrow, was disclosing tokens of gladness. The other, instead of death, proclaimed to us the master and giver of life. Therefore we cry aloud unto you, the benefactor of all. O Lord, glory to you.
Ενείται αυτόν εν χορδές και οργάνων. Δεύτεται την πανέορτων παιδράν, εν δόξον Ανάστασιν πάντες. Πανηγυρίσαντες, πόλην εορτάσομεν, παιδράν πανηγυρίν. Γεωργίου του μάρτυρος και στέψομεν τούτον ιαρινής άνθεσιν. Όντα να ηθητών όπως της αυτού εκκλησίας λάβων
Praise him with timbrel and dance, praise him with strings and flute. Come all, having celebrated Christ's glorious and bright resurrection, the joyous feast of feasts, let us once again observe the sacred festival of the glorious martyr George, and crown him with vernal blossoms as is due to one who is invincible, so that by his fervent entreaties we might be absolved of transgressions and also be delivered from adversities. Praise him with resounding cymbals, praise him with triumphant cymbals. Let everything that breathes praise the Lord. As a whole burnt offering, O saint, animate and live did you offer yourself entirely, and as an acceptable and most clean sacrifice, O all blessed one, unto him who gave you his whole life, therefore you became an earnest interceder for us, rescuing all those who extol you, and with ardent faith call upon you from the storms of life, O holy martyr George.
Δίκαιος ο σοφίξ ανθίσει και ο συγκέντρος εν το λιβάνο πλην θησαρή. Σπόρον γεωργήσας εμελός τον καταβλεθέντα του λόγου τη καθαρά σου ψυχή. Τούτον εφλοιώνασες πόνης αθλήσεως και σοφός αποθέμενος. Εν επουρανίε θήκαστην ακύρατον εύρες απόλαψεν εις νυν εμφορούμενος μάκαρ τες προς τον Θεό σου πρεσβείας, τον πιστό συμνούντας επερίσωζε.
The righteous shall flourish like a palm tree, he shall be multiplied like the cedar in Lebanon. When you conscientiously had tilled the seed of the word that was planted, within your purest soul. You increased it through the labors of your martyrdom, having wisely stowed it away in heavenly storage. Blessed one, you therefore gained the undefiled reward. Hence now, as you fully enjoy this, by your intercessions with Christ God, save the lives of those who laud you faithfully. Those planted in the house of the Lord shall blossom forth in the courts of our God. Martyr who received the prize from Christ, by your intercessions preserve us who are diversely distressed. Rescue us from every dire and painful circumstance. Drive away terrible and soul-destroying depression. Earnestly beseech that grace and mercy come to us, so that being saved by your prayers, we might all rejoicingly honor the contest you won by faith, O Martyr George.
Αναστήθετε ο Θεός και διαρκώς πίστης ανήκτριε Του και επικατέπωσαν από προσώπου αυτού οι μισούντες αυτών. Πάσχα ιερών ημίν σήμερον αναδέδεικτε, Πάσχα κοινών Αγίων, Πάσχα μυστικών, Πάσχα πανσεβάσμιων, Πάσχα Χριστός ο λυτρωτής, Πάσχα άμωμον, Πάσχα μέγα, Πάσχα τον πιστό, Πάσχα το πύλαση μην του παραδείσου ανοίξα, Πάσχα πάντας αγιάζουν πιστού.
Let God arise and let his enemies be scattered, and let those who hate him flee from before his face. Today a sacred Pascha has been revealed to us, a Pascha new and holy, a Pascha mystical, a Pascha, a venerable Pascha, the Redeemer Christ himself. A Pascha that is blameless, a Pascha that is great, a Pascha of believers, a Pascha that has opened for us the gates of paradise, a Pascha that sanctifies believers all.
Δεύτε από θέας γυναίκες ευαγγελίστριε και της Ιώνη Πατέρ, Deco paremon caras evangelia dis Anastasios Christou, ter pucore veche agalu in Ierusalim, ton basileia Christon, theas ameni ectum nimatus, os nimpion proerhomenon.
As smoke vanishes, so let them vanish, as wax melts before the fire. Come now from that side, O you women and heralds of good news, and say to Zion, receive from us the joyful tidings of the resurrection of Christ. O Jerusalem, be exultant, dance and leap for joy. For you have witnessed Christ the King coming forth as a bridegroom from the sepulchre.
Επιστάτη προς το μήμα του ζωδότου, ευρων άγγελων επί των λίθων καθημένων, και αυτός προψεκάμενος αυτέσου το έλεγε. Συζητείτε των ζώντα μετά των νεκρών, και θρυνείτε των αφθαρτών ως ενεύθωρα. Απελτούσε κηρύξατε τις αυτού μαθητές.
So shall the sinners perish from the face of God, and let the righteous be glad. The myrrh-bearing women at dawn very early, standing outside the tomb of the giver of life, found an angel who was seated upon the stone. And the angel addressed them, and this is what he said: Why do you seek among the dead the one who is alive? Why do you grieve as though corruptible the incorrupt? So go back and proclaim it to his disciples.
Πάσχα το τερπνόν, Πάσχα Κυρίου Πάσχα, Πάσχα πανσεβασμιόν ημίν ανέτηλε, Πάσχα εν χαρά αλλήλος περιπτύξωμεθα, ο Πάσχα λήτρων λύπης, και γάρεκτα που σήμερον ως πυρεκπαστού εκλάψας Χριστόν, τα γενία χαρά σε πλήρωση λέγον, κηρύξατε Αποστόλοι.
This is the day the Lord made. Let us greatly rejoice and be glad therein. Pascha of delight, Pascha, the Lord's Pascha. A Pascha all venerable has risen for us. Pascha, with joy let us embrace one another. Pascha, the ransom from sorrow. Today from the sepulchre Christ emerged resplendently as from a bridal chamber, and the women he filled with joy, saying, proclaim this is to the apostles.
Ανέτειλε το εάν. Iesus Christum, depte franthumen, et tua flopos,